lights aren't working. I gotta hide.
Ready or not, here I come.
Should we go?
Nah, man. I've been in enough trouble already this year.
Yeah, why do you think we're in detention?
Those lovebirds are doing.
Stop kidding around. This is serious. I'm really worried about them.
Hey guys, what's up?
Nothing. My friends have been gone for 2 whole days. They're just completely missing.
When was the last time you saw them?
It was after advisory. Someone said they saw them walk into Mr. Tregler's room.
Tregler's room?
Charnia. I think I can help you. Come with me. Isn't it beautiful?
Should have believed Julia.
No way, are those elves?
Oh, their outfits are so cute!
There's elves everywhere.
Thank you.
with you?
Elf dude, can you actually help us?
Don't call me Elf dude, but I have heard of two humans captured for the sake of the Witch Queen.
There's a witch?
Witch Queen. I wouldn't mess with her. Bye-bye!
I have a confession to make. The Witch Queen is evil, and she really hates humans.
How do you know that?
I'd rather not say.
Yo, Elf dude, come back here! Not all you Elf dudes, I only wanted him. Sorry.
What else can I do for you?
Elf dude, where's the Witch Queen's castle?
She doesn't really have a castle, but she has a red throne north of here.
But be careful. She either keeps humans as slaves, or she executes them. She has magical powers. Beware. By the way, stop calling me Elf Dude.
All right, thanks, Elf Dude.
All right, guys, let's go.
Humans, what is your purpose here?
Elf dude told us that the Storm Witch is gonna kill our friends.
Witch Queen.
Doesn't matter, they're gonna kill our friends.
If I know the Storm Queen, your friends may already be dead.
Why aren't you green? And why aren't you wearing the cute little elf clothes?
Because I am Dearth, leader of the elf resistance against the Queen. She enslaved the elves a long time ago, and we have been her slaves ever since. Now some of the elves have formed a resistance and are fighting against her. May I join you?
Well, I guess we can use your help.
There's no time to waste, though. Let's go.
We are elves of Charnia. 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 We are the elves of Charnia.
I've had enough of this. Giants!
Two stupid humans like you came to Charnia. At the time, my husband and I were the king and queen of Charnia. We were very good rulers and respectful to all the elves, and they were respectful to us. They were still our slaves, but the respect was mutual. My husband and I had magical powers, and I still do. But those two dumb humans came to Charnia and became popular among those elves. Then they started a stupid revolution to overthrow us and make those elves free. They killed my husband. The dumb girl escaped before I could kill her, but I took her friend, and now he's my slave.
I have to protect my brother!
Your brother? I miss you, sis.
How did I get here? I was just getting something out of Mr. Trackler's closet, and then I appeared here. Where am I?
Run! Look, how sweet. There's the other one. Well, you all better celebrate now, because I'm going to kill you all! Bring me the executioner!
Executioner? What are we gonna do? We have to do something.
I don't know.
Well, you know what they say. Ladies first.
Get your hands off my girl! What?
Please come back.
He was even more evil than the queen, and she captured him when we were there 2 years back.
I told her to come back for me sometime.
I did. I was looking all over for a new passage. I never thought I'd be able to use the wardrobe ever again.
But we have to go back and find Freddy.
We don't have enough time. We have to go.
Mr. T.
Hey.